There's Tom Osborne right there. Campbell. Terry Miller with his fifth sack of the season. And we have a flag as well.
And with that sack, Terry Miller now becomes the sack leader. He had been tied with four. And three guys got their hands up and kept throwing. That helped set up the sack.
Illegal shift against Arizona State.
Now watch these guys. Right here, they're going to get their hands up. And that keeps them throwing long enough. Miller gets there for the
sack.